get the money, put it back, no harm, no foul.
Are we sure that this is the best idea?
Do you have any idea what happens to people who launder money?
You actually think you're gonna get away with this? What was that?